Hi, I'm Zumi.
And I'm Sharky.
We're excited to tell you about the improved PictureSmart feature in FusionSuite 2021. PictureSmart.
I know PictureSmart lets you choose a photo and submit it for analysis, but how do I use it?
To activate PictureSmart, press Insert plus Spacebar, followed by P.
PictureSmart.
You then have all sorts of options for displaying a description of the image in the results viewer.
For example, to describe a photo that came from a scanner, press A. To describe a selected image file in Windows Explorer, press F. To describe the current control, press C. Or to describe an image on the Windows clipboard, press B.
That's so cool and easy to use. So what's different about PictureSmart in JAWS and Fusion 2021?
So many things. Let's highlight a couple of favorites. First, you can now describe images on web pages. Say you want a photo on Facebook described. You just press Insert plus Spacebar, P followed by C.
PictureSmart results. Caption is a dog sitting by a table.
Second, you can submit images to multiple services to improve accuracy. The results viewer now contains a More Results link, which allows access to multiple descriptions. All you have to do is add Shift to a PictureSmart command to use multiple services. Quick question. I speak English and Spanish. Can I access descriptions in multiple languages?
Absolutely. JAWS and Fusion uses machine translation to display descriptions in the selected language. You can manually choose from 38 languages using the new PictureSmart language option in Settings Center.
How do I get help with PictureSmart while I'm using it?
Just press Insert plus Spacebar, P followed by question mark. You can also find the PictureSmart topic in JAWS Help. By learning these powerful new features, you'll get the maximum benefit out of using Fusion Suite 2021.
I agree. And if you ever need a refresher on the new features found in Fusion Suite 2021, remember to visit freedomscientific.com/training for resources.
Be sure to like and subscribe to our channel and listen to our podcast, Freedom Scientific Training, available on Apple Podcasts, Spotify, and more.
Thanks for watching.